Then double upgrade the Glock with a laser and muzzle.